I feel like we need some kind of Rocky music in here. You know, like a montage. You know, like even Rocky had a montage. A montage. Hey, what is up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Pokemon in Minecraft. I don't really know what to call this series, but anyway, it's an awesome one, guys. That's all you need to know. Now, since the last episode, oh, damn, have we done some pretty awesome stuff, guys. We have now got a Charmeleon, a Gyarados, a shiny Dratini. Yes, a shiny Dratini. Let me just throw him out right here. Look at that guy. Look at him. He's so cute. How you doing there, little guy? He is such a little cutie. And the reason why I have the shiny Dratini is because one of the developers of the game, or I think it's the main developer of this game, actually gave me 10 free shiny eggs. So, Professor, thank you so much for that, dude. I appreciate it so much. And in today's episode, we are going to be doing an unboxing or an hatching of them. I guess you could call it. Yeah, we're going to hatch, I think, maybe 3 eggs and see what we have. I'm gonna do one right now at the start of the episode and then somewhere in the middle of the episode too, because I really want to show you off some of the cool things that I am allowed to do as a verified YouTuber on... Oh, hello. Hello, Persian. How you doing? How you doing, Persian? I want to show you guys some of the awesome stuff that I can do as a verified YouTuber on this game. It's absolutely insane. So here we are at the Pokemon Center and I am going to now unbox one of my shiny eggs. So I have 8 left. I'm gonna do maybe 3 in this episode, and yeah, so out of all of the shiny eggs, we can get a shiny Lapras, Snorlax, Dratini, Charmander, Bulbasaur, Squirtle, Porygon, Eevee, Ninetales, Ditto, Gyarados, Magikarp, Flareon, Jolteon, and Vaporeon. So that's a pretty good little selection of shiny Pokemon there. I've got to admit, that's pretty cool. What I really want to go for right now is I want that shiny Gyarados. I want that shiny Gyarados, or maybe a shiny Charmander. I would be happy with that too. Unfortunately, I did do the 2 unboxings without recording because I didn't really think about it, but come on, we can do this. We can get this. So yeah, we're gonna hatch one of these bad boys. Come on, what's it gonna be? Come on, come on. What is it? What is it? What is it? Please, something different. We got a shiny Ditto! Oh my god, we got a shiny Ditto! We got a shiny Ditto! Let us check it, let us check it. What? Oh my god, we got a shiny Ditto. I honestly did not think that we could get that. Let's see, we're there. Guys, we got a shiny Ditto. Oh my god, he looks so cute! Oh my lord, no way! Dude, he looks amazing! He looks so cool! That is amazing! Let's show these guys the Dratini, the Aldratini, you know? These guys are... I've got to admit, some of the community in this game are pretty nice. Like, you guys are really, really awesome. Oh wow, he's evolving. Dude, he's evolving! Nice! Wow, okay. Okay, guys, so yeah, in today's episode, I kind of wanted to show you some of the things that I can do on this game as a verified YouTuber, as well as trying to evolve my Charmeleon into a Charizard, definitely in this. How you doing, guys? How you all doing? Hey, and also, we're gonna join a gym. That's what we're gonna do right now. We're gonna use one of my commands. So as a verified YouTuber, I can actually use the thing fly, and now I can actually fly wherever I want in the game, which is pretty awesome, you know? Look at these guys. How are you doing, guys? What's going on? So we're gonna just fly over to this gym, the nearest gym, and yeah, we're gonna join a team. Now, I really want to see what you guys think, like, just from being me, which team do you think I would join? So do you think I would join Team Mystic, Team Instinct, or Team Valor? I would really like to know. So let's see, how do we do this, actually? How do we join the gym? No, that wasn't right. What did I do? Am I meant to press something here? Oh wow, we had to go all the way there to just get to the gym? What? This is like the craziest gym ever! Oh my god! Okay, so we're finally at the gym, and I think we can pick now, guys. So please be sure to comment what you think I'm gonna pick, and yeah, let's do this. Professor Hemlock, wow, looks like you've blah 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 and gained a lot of experience as a Pokemon trainer. Great work. Great work. It looks like you're about ready to start participating in Pokemon gym battles. Yeah, see? There you go, guys. I have three excellent assistants working at Kyoto. They each direct a team and each has different blah blah blah. Part of their research is conducting Pokemon battles. They're apparently excited to have you joining as a team member. Well, that's pretty nice. Thank you so much. Tell me, guys, who do you think I'm going to join? So you already know it's not going to be Team Instinct. So out of Team Mystic or Valor, comment down below. And yeah, whoever comments correctly, I will choose a random person who picks that team. And I will actually do some sort of giveaway on Pokemon Brick Bronze. And I'll try and do giveaways on this game too. But yeah, they won't be as much as the ones on Brick Bronze. I don't know. Anyway, go ahead, guys. And it is Team Mystic. Mystic, guys. It's got to be Team Mystic. My favorite color is blue. And yeah, that's the, I love Team Mystic. So yeah, there you go. Okay, how you doing, guys? Hello, how you doing? And yeah, I think, should we try and battle this guy right now? Let's see. Should we try and right click? Right, we're going to try and, let's see. Battle gym. Oh dear. Okay, so, oh, what? He's got a level 85 Dragonite? I didn't know that. Okay, let's use Dragon Rage. Oh, he's gonna just one-hit me in every possible situation. I did not know that. Why does he... Why do you... Right, let's send out our Ditto. Go, Ditto! Yay! Let's say transform into Dragonite. No! You were meant to let us transform first! God damn it, Dragonite! Why are you being such a meanie? Okay, so we're gonna unbox the next Pokemon, guys. Here we go, and let's do this. Let us do this. Come on. Right, we can get the shiny. I don't know which one I would prefer. I think it's just, it's either a Charmander or something. Right, let's see. Oh, we got a Squirtle. We got a shiny Squirtle. Okay. I mean, damn, that wasn't at all what I wanted to have at all. Maybe. Wait, what level is he? He's only a level 5? How? Why is my Ditto a level... What? Okay, so let's put our shiny Flareon... Actually, no. Keep our shiny Flareon. Let's get rid of Doduo. We're gonna exit out to that. So... Ah, dude. Shiny Squirtle doesn't even look like a shiny. Oh, wait. His shell does, though. Oh, that's pretty cool, I guess. Oh, okay. Well, we got a shiny Squirtle anyway. He's pretty cool. And... Let's just go for another one, guys. Come on. I'm pretty hyped right now. I like these shiny unboxings. It's just a... Like, you get addicted to it. You really do. Okay, come on. Come on. Please just give me a shiny Magikarp or a shiny Charmander. Please. Come on. No, we got two shit. Oh, my God. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Dude, what? Oh, that is so unlucky. Okay, so I do have to apologize about the huge switch in face cam. I actually went out for like 4 hours because I had to get my mother some Mother's Day gifts and Amanda too. Because, you know, obviously we have a baby together named Nathan. So I kind of forgot where I was up to in today's episode. All I know is that I really want to evolve my Charmeleon, and that is what we're going to do today. And I think the best place to do it is somewhere around about here, because I hear that a lot of fire Pokemon spawn here, such as Ninetales, all that kind of stuff. So we're going to open up our Poke Tracker, and all I can see is Vulpixes. That's brilliant. Okay, so Vulpix and Growlithe. Okay, so I don't really know if we've caught Vulpix before, but you guys know that we're trying to go for the whole shebang here. We're going to try and get as many Pokemon captured as we can. So let's just kind of have a look. There should be some Vulpixes somewhere. So yeah, I kind of just, I had to dash out really quick, because if I didn't go, then I would not have been able to, like, you know, get any flowers or anything like that, and then I kind of would have felt like a jerk, you know, because you got to get your mother something for Mother's Day. Oh, okay, so there's a Nidorino. He's a level 23. How you doing, buddy? Let's send out our, let's send out our Charmeleon. Okay, there you go. Okay, so we sent out our Charmeleon. We're going to use Flame Burst. I think it's going to kill it, actually. And you know what? I don't mind if it does, because I really want that Charizard. Let's see. So he gained 168. And also my Dratini also gained some. So last episode I told you guys that I was gonna try and get an EXP share, and I did. I found out how you get them. They're kind of expensive, if I'm honest. They're kind of expensive. I was kind of a bit like about that kind of thing. But anyway, right, so Charmeleon, we're going to use Flame Burst to gain. What we're going to do, actually, is we're going to go into our Pokemon, and we're going to take off the, let's see, shift and click to remove. Okay, so we're going to take off the EXP share so that Charmeleon gets the whole shebang, because I really just want to make this episode all about one of the most awesome Pokemon that has ever been. And that is Charizard. So that's what we're going to get in today's episode. Also, you guys saw that I had two shiny Squirtles. I may just give away one of my Squirtles to somebody in the game. So if you do have this game, or you kind of want to play with alongside me on this game, then feel free to join the server below. This game requires no mods at all. You can play it absolutely vanilla Minecraft. It's vanilla Minecraft. It's crazy. So if you do want a chance at getting a shiny Squirtle, then please remember to like the video, subscribe, and eventually, once I am about to give it away, I will give it away on a video, live stream, something like that. You guys know. So there's not many Pokemon here. There's not many at all. And we're venturing back through, like, Route 3, I would call this. Maybe? Yeah, this would be probably Route 3, I guess. We are not finding any fire types up here. We found a Nidorino, which is kind of weird, because this is like the fire city. So why would one be there? I don't understand. Does he have a death wish? Do you have a death wish, Nidorino? What are you doing, man? Okay, so we're in Amber City once again. Let's just open up our tracker really quick. So F... And again, still all Vulpixes and... Whoa, what's going on? There you go. All Vulpixes and Growlithe. Okay. Huh. Where are you guys then? Because it says that's somewhere nearby. But I can't see us. There's one up there. Okay. Hopefully he's a high enough level to attack and get a good... Oh, he is. He's like a 30. Is he a 32? No, he's a 30. Oh, he had like 4 seconds left. Okay. Right. Okay, so we're going to use fire against fire. You know the good saying, guys. Fight fire with fire. That's what we're going to do today, because I'm pretty sure my Charmeleon is a special attacker. I'm pretty sure he is. Like, he has the good nature for a special attacker. Okay, let's wait for our turn. He has nowhere near leveled up. Wow. Okay, this is going to take some time, guys. This is going to take some time. Come on, Charmeleon. You can do it. I feel like we need some kind of Rocky music in here. You know, like a montage. You know, like even Rocky had a montage. A montage. I don't know, like a montage of like Charmeleon. Like if this game was super customizable, I would seriously edit the video right now so that like Charmeleon had like dumbbells in his hands, you know, like weights. And he's like, even Charmeleon had a montage. A montage. I don't know. I'm just kind of... Don't be like me. I'm kind of weird now that I'm having like... I've kind of had time to process what I've just done to you guys. And I kind of don't like what I've just done. So yeah, guys, don't be like Ben. Don't be like Ben. If some of you guys are probably thinking right now, who the hell is Ben? Who the hell is Ben? Well, I'm Ben. A lot of people actually don't realize what my name is, and I don't keep it like quiet or anything like that. My name is Ben. How are you doing? How are you doing, folks? Okay, come on, Charmeleon. You've got this. You've got this guy. Come on. Come on, broski. Let's see. You've done it. And one more Dragon Rage. There you go. Boom. Boom. Chicka. Boom. 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 So we're in the original, like, the city that you started. What are you doing? What are you doing up there? Why are you in a tree? Dude, why are you... What the places that people, like, want to go AFK in, I swear to God. Okay, so we're here in the first city that we ever kind of went into. Oh, there's a Persian. Yeah, let's try him. Let's try and kill this guy. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to try my hand at the first gym. I don't know whether because it's the first gym you ever meet, it'll be easier to beat. Maybe not. I don't really know. But we're going to try it anyway. And this Persian is going to die. We're going to capture some Pokemon too, I guess, in the next couple of episodes. Like I said, I want to try and catch all the Pokemon, or catch them all, I guess. I should have really said it would have been better if I said catch them all, because it kind of would have went better. But I don't think about these things, do I? Oh my god, there's a Kingler. There's a King. Oh my god, I'm in the water. Okay, this is happening. We're gonna get this Kingler. We're gonna catch him. Okay, this is a pretty good Pokemon. I actually used to love using Kingler in Pokemon Yellow. I thought he was a pretty good Pokemon to use. Okay, so Kingler, there you go. I don't even know if we've got a Krabby yet. I don't even think I've ever seen a Krabby before, actually. I don't think I have. Okay, so he's down to half health. That's pretty good. He's gonna use Bubble. It's pretty effective. Okay. And now we're going to use, let's see, Fire Fang. Hopefully it only takes off a little bit of health and doesn't kill him. Okay, it did. It took off only a tiny bit. There you go. He's going to use Bubble Beam. That's nearly going to kill me. No. Okay. It's pretty cool. Right. Now we're going to use our, go back out of there. We're going to use our Ultra Ball. We can't even see if we're going to catch him or not. But let's hope for the best. We caught him! Okay, we got him, we got him. That's pretty good. Okay, so we got a Kingler. He is now added to our list. We have caught 16 Pokemon in this world. Okay, here's a Porygon. Or a Porygon? Why would he be he looks nothing like a Porygon. Here's a Poliwag, guys. And we're going to try and catch him too. I've seen a couple of Poliwhirls. Oh my god, he has 1 HP left. That's pretty good. I've seen a couple of Poliwhirls on here, and they look super cute. I mean, Poliwags look pretty cute too. But, yeah, Poliwhirls look even cuter, just for the, to let you guys know. We'll probably find some throughout our journey. Okay, let's see if we got it. Come on. Yes, we got it. Okay, that was pretty good. Okay, there's a Psyduck. We're going to catch this little guy too. So I guess we can just... This is like a water hunt, guys. This is like a really good water hunt. So Psyduck, which is a Pokemon I've always hated, by the way. Always hated Psyduck. Always. He's gonna kill him, isn't he? Oh no. Oh wow, okay. He's gonna use Tail Whip. We're gonna go falling down in the sea of nothingness. So there you go. And... Boom! There you go. Throw it at his little stupid head. I know, do any of you guys actually like Psyduck? I know, I mean, it's not a very popular Pokemon in terms of what people like and dislike and everything. We're gonna try and get this Tentacruel too. This is like one hell of a water hunt. We're basically hunting water Pokemon here. This is good. This is like the event on Pokemon Go at the minute. There's actually an event where you can catch like... you have an increased chance in finding like water Pokemon. And horribly enough, I signed out of my Pokemon Go app by accident. And now I don't remember my password. And I've lost so much data, so many Pokemon. I don't know how to get my thing back. I don't really know what I'm going to do. So I'm pretty good about that. But at least in this game, we can do the same as everybody else is doing in Pokemon Go. Okay, did we catch it? Come on. I think we did. Yes, we did. Okay, is that a Diglett? Is that a Diglett? No, it's a Staryu. Okay, we're going to get Staryu too. Level 30. So he should evolve into Starmie pretty easy. I believe that the evolve of Staryu evolves at level 34 or 36. It's one of them. I'm pretty sure it does anyway. Okay. What happened? What happened? I don't know what's going on. How much health do we take off? Oh, nice. Guys, we're catching them all pretty quick here. This is pretty easy. Okay, so we're already near enough up to 20 on our Pokedex. Wow. Okay, this has been a pretty successful little thing. I mean, I forgot what the whole basis of this episode was for. I don't even know. We caught it, by the way. I don't know whether... Right, should we just try and catch this guy with a... Yeah, we're just going to throw a Pokeball at him. Let's see. We caught him. Yeah, okay. We just wanted to add him to the list, guys. Is that a horsey? Oh, it's a horsey. Oh, my God. I love these Pokemon. Okay, he's a level 9. We're just going to catch him. There you go. What's that, a Poliwag? Slowpoke over there, too. Let's see if we can catch a Slowpoke all the way from over here. What? Horsey! What are you doing? Dude, you don't do that. You're meant to catch for me. Right, there you go. So we got him. And let's try and get this slowpoke from far away. I don't even know what level he is, but let's try it anyway. Oh, okay, no, he just dodged it. Let's see. Try it again. Come on. Can we get level 23 pokes in our... Yes, we got him. Okay, so I think that we've got every water Pokemon that we actually can as of right now in this area. Okay, so we've actually just done it. Yes. Okay, so it says reach level 11. I can... Oh, wait, no. Okay, it just trolled me. It actually leveled me up instead of my Charmeleon. We need one more battle, and then it evolves. I got so hyped for a second there, but now at least we can find more different Pokemon in the area. We are a level 11 now, which means I think we can find Dratini in the wild. And that would mean that we can try and catch a modest one, or an... Is it a modest Dratini that we need? I can't remember. It's either a modest one or something else. I forget what it is. I don't really remember what it is, which one we need, but still, it's okay. Right, we're gonna verse this Pidgey. Okay, if you would have intended to go where... Come back. There you go. Okay, hopefully a level 15 Pidgey is going to evolve our Charmeleon. Let's see, Flame Burst. Dude, don't let it attack you first. You're quicker. Right, okay, so Pidgey is going down. It's going down, down, down. And we need... Oh, yeah. We only need, like, 10 EXP. Yeah. Okay, we've done it. We've done it, guys. Okay. Have we? Wait. It said he didn't evolve. Wait, what? Wait, what? Okay. This is the moment, guys. Let's just take it in a second. Wait. What? Charmeleon is evolving? Let Charmeleon evolve. There you go. Oh, that looks pretty good. I mean, considering that this is vanilla Minecraft, that's impressive how they do that. Charizard wants to learn Wing Attack. Will you allow it? Yes, I will. Let's forget Growl. And, yeah. Wow, now we have our own Charizard. That's pretty awesome. I'm pretty sure I've just called him, like, Charmander, Charmeleon, and Charizard. All at the same time, near enough. Like, one after the other. I've been getting these names mixed up too much today. I don't know, calling my Charmeleon Charmander all day, and I'm probably gonna call my Charizard Charmeleon for, like, the next 4 episodes or something. Okay, so he looks pretty good, and we've actually met today's kind of target. Once again, we got, like, some pretty awesome Pokemon. We got 2 shiny Squirtles, a shiny Ditto, which is just amazing. I'm thinking that off-camera, I will try and evolve my Squirtle into a Wartortle, and then together we will see him evolve into a Blastoise, because, you know, Blastoise looks pretty cool when he's a Mega. How you doing, dude?
Hey, how you doing?
Okay, so, yeah, guys, that's pretty much been it for today's episode. I'm very sorry that it was very mixed and muddled and everything. It's just that, you know, with Mother's Day coming up and everything, and Amanda and me having a baby, it's kind of like I had to get Nathan's presents for Amanda, and I had to get my own presents for my own mother. It's kind of hard and difficult. I don't know. I just went with Maltesers. It wins everybody over. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching today's video, and, yeah, until next time, I've been Starlord. Oh, see ya.